This land was made, now build heaven and call it home. And I live with my justice And I live with my greed and need, live with no mercy. And I live with my frenzied feet, and I live with my hatred. I live with my jealousy, oh, I live with the notion I don't need anyone but me. Don't drink the water, don't drink the water, yes, blood in the water. Don't drink the water, don't drink the water, don't drink the water, there's blood in the water. Don't drink the water. Thank you very much, Tim Reynolds. The last time that Tim and I were here was the night that the war began. It's just interesting, that's all, to be in this room brought this weird memory back of a division, you know, whatever your side you're on. The division I don't like. And then I remember the room. It was funny because the room had, we were talking about it upstairs. It's funny that night that it started. Some people were like, and other people were like, yeah, but it's funny that it does that to us. It's funny how war very rarely, it's when it's this uncertain, when it's not so sure. Like there's times in history when we're really sure about things. But this is a time when, for whatever your belief is, this really is a time where we need to try and figure out a way to get it together with each other, you know, because we can't figure things out if we just turn our backs on each other, you know. You're an idiot. No, 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 you're an idiot. I mean, that shit goes on for a long damn time. I mean, I got good friends of mine that I love as deeply as any other friends of mine who look at me and say, no, you're an idiot. And I look at them and say, no, you're an idiot. But, you know, at least we're still friends, you know, which is half the battle. We're not going to kill each other anytime soon. But we might feel like it. You know, fuck you. No, fuck you. Yeah, you know, it's just fucking crazy. Anyway, I must say one thing. This song's about my grandfather, and he fought Rommel in North Africa, you know? They kicked some ass. Rommel was no pushover. You know, right at the front.
Well, I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Yeah.
There's evil people. But they still came weeping out of somebody's vagina.
I love it when you say vagina.